Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one. I understand every WWE superstar thinks they're unbeatable, but this match is a risky way to show it. This has danger written all over it.
You have to be careful of opponents who have no interest in winning the match, but consumed with punishing you for their own game.
I have to agree with you. Unless the odds are in your favor, this is a battle you want to stay away from.
This is one of the perils of a handicap match.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He just powered out there, Cole.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Oh. Clothesline!
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from. Superplex!
Looking to catch him off guard. Plenty of fight left.
The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Orton looking on his game right now. Clothesline!
Elbow drop! Oh, what a clothesline!
Forcefully delivered. Nice job by Randy Orton there. How many times have we seen Orton punish his opponent with the stomp?
Merciless attacks from the Viper.
And here comes Orton.
Clothesline!
What a cutter!
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton. Randy Orton going to the top again.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Absolutely destructive.
And into a quick cover is Roman Reigns. Randy Orton kicks out quickly.
Not even close.
Saw that one coming.
Reigns hoists him up. All the way up. Wow! Niagara driver.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Two.
Hooked up and
now back to the ring.
Three.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Look at Roman Reigns here. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
He's in big trouble.
DDT.
Ooh, treading all.